A passenger has filmed the shocking moment their plane crashed off a runway and into a sewage plant in Russia. Two pilots were killed as the aircraft burst into flames, but somehow all 43 passengers and remaining crew survived.
Approaching the runway, all was on track for a textbook emergency landing. This passenger filming from his window seat as the Angara Airlines flight touched down in Russia. But it skidded, overshooting the runway, and then this. The twin turboprop Antonov 24 smashed into a sewage treatment plant and exploded into flames. Crew members helping passengers as they scrambled to escape. The pilot and technician were killed, seven others were injured. It's believed one engine failed shortly after takeoff from Siberia, forcing what should have been a routine emergency landing. A criminal investigation is now underway. Amelia Adams, Nine News.